With the Grammys coming up, how do you feel about it? I mean, last year, you got snubbed by Cardi B. All right, this year you're going head to head with YBN Corday.
That's hot.